Good afternoon, Lake Fenton. It's Thursday, November 7th.
Giving you the tea. This is Lakeview TV. Hi, I'm Bailey.
And I'm Ryan. Here's what's going on.
Attention GCI students. November 12th, there will be no third session GCI. And November 13th, there will be no first session or second session GCI.
Sophomores, the deadline to hand in your permission slip for the GCI field trip has been extended to this Friday. If you don't get it turned in, you will not be going next week. Permission slips are in the counseling office.
Student Council. The Dodgeball Committee will meet after school on November 7th, and this is made up of Taylor Sands, Izzy Dallas, Mia Zychek, Ava Goss, and Emily W.
Juniors, did you sign up for the Counselors Class of 2021 Remind yet? Just text at 2021LFHS to 81010 to get signed up. You won't want to miss out on field trips, jobs, college, and scholarship information.
Now to Sydney and Cassie for sports.
Thanks, Bailey and Ryan. Hi, I'm Cassie.
And I'm Sydney. Here are your varsity sports.
Girls basketball tryouts. Tryouts are scheduled for November 11th and 12th from 6 to 9 p.m. in the gym.
Bowling. Attention students, if anyone is interested in bowling, please report to the athletic office.
Competitive cheer. There is a sign-up sheet for competitive cheer in the athletic office. That's it for your varsity sports.
Thanks, Cassie and Sydney. That's all for your announcements today.
Have a great day and go Blue Devils.